Hello, everybody. I want to show you guys something very nice. As I told you in the earlier videos, that we went to my mother-in-law, which is like a mother to me, because my own parents died a couple of years ago in 6 months time from each other. So my father died in February and my mother died in August. And my father-in-law is also not on this earth anymore. He died before my parents died, a couple of years before that. But now about the night thing. I told you guys in a previous video that Zwitsal talc powder or baby powder is the brand for babies in our country. And this is the new product that you can buy at this time. This is in Dutch and French. Op het huidje, that means on the skin, and sur la peau. Nee, sur la peau. It's for the it's for the it's for Belgium too, and Belgium is French has a French as I name does have a part that is Dutch speaking and a part that is French speaking and a very small part that is German speaking, so it's also for the Belgium market because it says verzachten, that's Dutch, and it says it softens when a baby has a rash, it softens the irritation, and it also says adoucissant in French. So it's hypoallergenic, sorry. And well, this is the new bottle. And now I want to show you something. My grandmother, my mother-in-law is going to a elderly home, but we don't know when yet. Because first she has to do, so has, she has to undergo undercome the two operations, one for the pacemaker, which is a small operation because it's not under full anesthetic, but then the second operation she will have is because of her hip joint. She broke her hip a couple of years ago, and like I told you in a video before this one, they used a kind of a glue. And it's getting loose, so her hip is getting loose, so she has pain from that, and sometimes when she tries to walk with an aid, like like a stick or a thing on four wheels, I don't know how that's called in English. Then she then her hip locks up. So she's getting the operation for that, and that of course is a very tough operation for a woman that's already 89 98 no 89 years old. And because she's moving out in the future, in a pretty nearby future, to the elderly home. When there's an apartment free for her, she's already giving away some stuff that she has, so she doesn't have, because she can't, she doesn't have room over there to have it over there. So what she gave me, this is the new product that you buy now at the stores, and she gave me the old one. Sorry, that's the yeah. She gave me the old one. This is the original product from. This is a tin can, and as you can see, it's old, and I'm trying to get some light. It was with a real child, but it had the little stand-up hair over here. So I think that's why they gave the baby this little nice curl. As you can see, there's coming powder on my finger now. This is the old product. Also, as you can see, Switzal Kinderpoeder. And Switzal is healing. This is all in Dutch. You could in that time you could fill this with a little bag of the powder, refill it, because down here is a like on a pot of a tin of paint. There is a cap that you can get out, and then you can fill it. And I did it with. I'm going to use this now, the almost antique one, because I like it so much. And this one is empty now, so I put the powder from this in the old one, and I'm going to use this one now. And it's from the I think the 1940s, 1960s, last century, and here is described how to use it. But it's difficult to see on the iPad because it's a very faint orange kind of letter type. But it says a little bit different. The recipe how to use it is a little bit different in that time that they talked about it, how to use it, than it's on the new bottle. So, but that's normal, of course. And it looks like this. As you can see, it's worn, because of course it's used. She brought up three children, two boys and one girl. Unfortunately, my sister-in-law died a couple of years ago from a brain tumor. It was not a bad one, but that doesn't exist. If you have a tumor in your head, it's always bad. And she fought against it for about 8 years, and she at last lost the battle against that so-called not bad brain tumor, and she died. So that's, and she was. At that time, she was about 61, I guess. And that's very sad. It still hurts me very much. We have seen the downgoing of her health. She had to be put in a care home because that was terrible to see someone dying slowly, you know? Do you know what I mean? It's like someone is dying, whoa, slowly. And as you know, maybe in my country, you can choose when you want to die. And she did that. And it's a very difficult story for me to tell in English, and it doesn't matter. It's something private, but I think there are people out there, people of you, who had something like that in their lives, so they know what I'm speaking about, and it's terrible. But this was what I wanted to show you guys, and I'm going to use this one, and this is the cap. Whoops. And there is, whoa, I have to be careful because I filled it. I had to keep it upside down. So there is baby powder now in there. And it's spilling. But it smells, of course, very, very nice. So that's what I want you guys to show you. ancient product and the new product from these times, these days, and plastic versus tin can, and yeah, great. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.